Okay guys, so we back and this is how the hair looked after it was washed and the knots were bleached. This is air dried hair. I recommend you let the hair air dry. It's super long, it's 26 inches. The hair, the frontal was pre-plucked. So it's not too much stuff that I have to do to the frontal because it was pre-plucked. And on top of that, the hair still soft, it's still flowy. I think I'm gonna make this the middle part and straighten it and show you guys how I straighten. Okay guys, so here's just me showing you guys, like, well, I hot combed this side. You want to make sure when you hot comb, you want a flat surface. You don't want poofy a hat sitting on your head, so you just hot comb it.
So guys, I'm about to straighten this hair and show you guys the finished results. Oh my bad, because I will be going over it when it's on my head, so this is just so I can make sure it's no like noticeable lumps, but I'm still going slow. Okay guys, so I'm playing music, so I'm gonna mute this out, but yeah. This wig fit my head perfect. I don't even have to cut it.
We can't keep it on.
Oh,
So this is the finished look, but I'm not finished yet. I still got touch-ups to do, but I'm gonna just do those off camera because like I need to cut this cap off a little bit more. I'm gonna do those off camera. I'm gonna do my edges off camera because I don't have no mousse, so I'm gonna go ask one of my friends do they got some mousse. But yeah, this is how you can do the professional frontals at home. It's very easy for beginners. I feel like I did pretty good at showing you guys. I think I did pretty good too. So yeah, just give this video a big thumbs up. Look of the hair. When I say I don't even know how to feel about this hair because it's too good to be true. It's too good to be true right now. Like, I feel like this is the best straight hair I done ever had since long straight hair I done ever had. Like, oh my God. And it's so flat and it looks so good. Like, I don't know how to fit. It's not too big. It's perfect. Like, I want you guys to see the whole thing. Let me show you guys, like, look how pretty this looks. It's so soft. Like, y'all, you know how when you unpackage hair out of a, look at my hair, look at the edges. You know how you unpackage hair out the hair bundles and when you wash it, that feeling go away. It's still soft, but it ain't as soft as it was when you was in the package. This is just the same softness as it was when it was in the package, y'all. Like, I hate washing my hair when I first get it because I need to because the smell. But when you wash it, the softness disappear. But with this hair, I ain't even, y'all. This a upcoming hair company, but this shit is fire. Like, look at it. This is, oh, girl, get this. I ain't even capping. Like, no. Like, this is like, I ain't even getting paid a lot to even lie. Like, this legit, like, some fire ass hair. And look how flat my install is. This is the flattest my install ever been. Like, I love it so much. Like, y'all finna be rocking this hair. I'm not selling this. I can't sell this. This my baby. Like, I can't sell this. Only how I sell this is just send me a wig just like this again. Cause I cannot sell this hair. I like this too much. This is a bomb. Imagine some crimps. Y'all is sleep. But make sure you go check out this hair company. It's gonna be right here. And I'm gonna put pictures in the thumbnail so you guys can. Woo! This young fire.